We want to thank you all for coming. Thank everybody for coming. We want to thank all the candidates for coming. Thanks for a good debate. There are several more coming up, so I'm not going to hold you too long. But I just want all the officers for the Democratic Party, will you please stand so these people can see the people that's doing the work here in Lowndes County, all the officers for Lowndes County. And all of her team for doing a fantastic job. When you can be the chairman and give somebody an assignment and they take it and run with it and don't call you, no action, no question, that's a good thing. And that's what Dr. Tan did. She did an awesome job. She put an awesome team together, Dr. Tan. There's a couple of things. If I can get this many folks coming to our Democratic meeting, it'll be awesome. So don't let this be your last time coming to a Democratic function. We meet every first Monday of each month right here at this place at 7 o'clock. So you're invited back to come back again. So please come back again to our meeting. Let's see what I have here. Democratic members, check your phones, check your emails, check your Twitter account, your Facebook account. There's some information that's going to be coming out to you. About some activities that's be going on. You might have heard some about boots on the ground. Well, that's what it's going to be about, boots on the ground. That program is going to be kicked off next week. Boots on the ground. We will be doing this. That means knocking on somebody's door. So we're going to make sure you check your email. I want to say good luck to all the candidates. We have t-shirts in the back. Councilwoman Vivian Cody is holding up for sale. If you want to buy a t-shirt, she'll be more than happy to save one. I'm about finished. We can get you out of here because we can do it even time. That's one thing. I don't know if she got that for me or that's just her thing, but we don't hold meetings over an hour and a half. I don't anyway. The next debate, we're going to announce these debates. September the 17th, Serenity Church in Bad Austin. That's the next debate. You know what that is? On Pastor Rose Church. On the 17th at Serenity Church. October the 8th at the Lowndes County Chamber of Commerce at 5:30 at the City Hall Annex. That's another debate. The 26th of September will be at the Valos Divine Nine. Canada's Forum will be at 5 o'clock at Masters Auditorium. We have some more opportunities to get your questions together, ask the candidates. We got some good candidates, come out and support them. And let's have a great time. I have nothing else. I appreciate your time and thank you very much.